he talked to me about it. He wanted to talk to me about a couple of times. He was concerned that he and Governor Crist seemed to have frozen the moderate and progressive votes. He thought that there were the majority of the people who did not want Mr. Rubio to win the Senate seat, and he was concerned about it. And he was trying to determine what was the best thing for him to do. He's my friend. I've done 11 events for him. I believe in him. I think he'd be a fabulous senator. But he didn't have enough money to break through in the polls. And the governor had a hold of, legitimately, on a lot of people who liked him and supported him.
What was your advice? So
he was trying to decide what to do, and I talked to him, and I told him that we went through everything. We talked about it a couple of times. And I said, in the end, you know, he would have to do what he thought was right. He'd have to do what he felt best about, felt right about.